That was only the beginning for you. It was only the beginning. Let's just show her all the prizes we have for her.
And door number one, a new snowmobile. And door number two, a brass canopy bed. And door number three, an exciting tour of China. 1,298.
I was just talking with Marisa, and do you know what she does? She works for a veterinarian,
yes.
Don't you?
Yes.
Yes. And have you heard what I say at the end of the show occasionally regarding pet population?
No.
Well, you know that the pet population is a serious problem, the over-pet population. You know that, overpopulation of pets.
Yes.
And I say, help control the pet population. Have your pet spayed or neutered.
Right.
And that's a good idea.
That's right.
Yes. I just thought I'd work that in as best I could. Now, we're going to play Superball here and give you a chance to win all those prizes we just showed you. You're going to win a ball, we hope, with which you can win the prize behind door number one. Now, what is she does she have a chance to win along with that ball, please?
Paramount's electric power blower with vacuum sack performs like a real pro, blows leaves and litter, picks up mulches and bags, finish fast with Paramount.
Now you must tell me whether that's $80 or $100. What do you say?
I'll say 80.
$80, is she right? You're right. Bring us ball number one, please. All right. Thank you. Now we're going to go after ball number two, with which you can win that brass bed. What do we have here?
We have the Ansco disc format camera. Simple picture taking with glass f2.8 lens, motorized film advance, electronic flash from Ansco.
$30 or $60?
I'll say 30.
She says 30. Is she a winner? No. But now that's all right.
Okay.
That's all right. You could still win the brass bed with the Super Ball. Now, ball number three, please. What's the prize with that?
It's Daisy's new automatic stainless steel per cup percolator. 4 to 12 cup capacity, brew level viewer, coffee ready light, per cup with Daisy.
For the ball to win the trip to China, is that $60 or $78?
I'll say 60.
$60 is her answer. You're right. Ball number three. Okay. Now, I'm going to give you a practice roll. Have you ever seen us play this game?
No.
Well, the idea is to get the ball in that circle marked win up there, you see? And it's easy. Let me show you how. It's just as easy as this. See? That's all there is to it.
Is this a practice
ball? Now, that's just a practice ball. You can't win a prize with that. But you see how I did that? Roll it right? All right, you do the same thing. Well, now, all you had to do was to get that over. You got $50 for that one, you see.
Oh, wow.
Now, you don't really get. That's a practice ball, I told you. Yeah. But all you had to do is move that over a little to the left, and you'd have had that.
Okay.
And the win. Now, you're going with ball number one. You're trying to win the snowmobile behind door number one. Into the wind circle. Oh, you corrected a little too much, you see. You got $50. You were too far to the left. Now, just back a little bit toward the right with ball number three and the trip to China. You got it.
Yeah.
You're going to China. You're going to China. You sure are. But you still have a snowmobile and a brass bed to win with the Super Ball.
Oh,
if you get that in the winner's circle, then you win both those prizes. Now, what's the prize with the Super Ball, please?
It's the Norelco family-sized toaster range. A big sprawl toast, dual element control, easy cleaning, removable door and rack from Norelco.
Is that $74 or $95?
$74.
Right on. Now, if you can get this in that win circle, you win the snowmobile and the brass bed. Well, it went into the $50, but the Super Ball's worth three times that, $150, so you have a total of $200. And where are you going?
To China.
It's in that direction, right there. Wasn't she a cute little girl? We'll have another contestant after these words.